We recently did a sermon on "The Lord Deliver Me From Me." In that sermon, there was a part that talks about repentance and how important is repentance. It reminds me of a story about a little boy. And this little boy was asking his father, you know, "Father, I want to be successful. I want to have so many things." And that's interesting because in a town like Tuscaloosa with so many colleges and the university, you oftentimes hear about success. But we cannot have success without the Lord. And the story goes, this little boy was asking about success while they was out on the beach, and the daddy said, "Dude, if you want success, come here, I'll show you." And the father starts to walk out in the water, and the little boy follows him. The little boy is in the water, the water is almost over his head, and the father asks him again, as it relates to success and as it relates to repentance in the life of a Christian, he asks him again, "Do you want to be successful?" And the boy said, "Yeah, Dad, I want to be successful." So the father pushed the boy head down in the water and holds it there. And the boy is struggling and fighting to get up, struggling and fighting to get up. And all of a sudden, the boy daddy lets him come up. And the boy says these words to his dad, "Dad, why would you do that? I almost drowned." And the boy daddy asked him these words, "How bad did you want to breathe?" And the boy says, "I wanted to breathe like crazy. I wanted to be able to get some air in my lungs like crazy." Well, in order to be successful, you got to want to be successful just like that young boy wanted to breathe. But in order for you to see Christ, you got to repent just like that boy wanted to breathe. Repentance is just that important. Well, you want to ask the Lord to forgive you your sins. And without being forgiven of those sins, you shouldn't be able to breathe. And remember, you cannot live in sin and fear your Savior's love. God bless you. God keep you. That's our motivational moment.